Welcome to Cali.com.
What's going on, y'all? It's your girl, Latoya Luckett, and welcome to Cali.
Welcome to Cali.com.
What's going on? It's AP, one in a billion, and I'm back. Welcome to Cali TV. We here. Sad news. Sarah Burke, one of the top skiers out there, she just passed. She had a tragic skiing accident over a week ago, and today it was announced that she didn't pull through. My prayers go out to the Burke family and anybody else that was associated with Sarah Burke. Just know that the good die young, because God need them more than we do. The more you live, the more you expose to evil. Stay in the spirit, pray, and the devil can't deceive you. Messages of life, that's what I'm trying to feed you. You know, so just know that her death definitely wasn't in vain. She left her imprint on the world as one of the top skiers of all time. A daredevil, a model. Like, you never would think that a female that can actually model in magazines would be the same person that would be a daredevil skier. You wouldn't expect that from a woman. Like, she does this like 2.5 360 turn, 900 degree turn in the air. That's amazing. You know, I'm not going out there and I'm not skiing and doing that. You can forget that. You know what I'm saying? But I'm not too big on the cold, even though I grew up in New York. You can forget it. I live in LA now, so you can forget it. I'm that cold and the snow, it's a wrap. But anyway, like I said, it's a sad times when anyone dies. But at the same time, like I said, you gotta know that when the good die young, cause God need them more than we do. You know, so the whole Burke family, just put smiles on your faces. Sarah left a beautiful imprint on the world with her talents. She just won the Olympic Games and the Winter Olympics. So RIP to Sarah Burke, one of the talents in the skiing game. Make sure you subscribe to Welcome to Cali TV. We have new videos, breaking news every day, whether it's in sports, entertainment, or music, or fashion. So subscribe now. I'm AP, one in a billion, and I'm out.